What's going on, everyone? Just got the little one out. Just get them to calm down. They're really flighty at this age. So just get them used to being held, being touched. I just basically let him do what he thinks he wants to do. Try not to force him to do anything he doesn't want to do. As you can see, he's breathing a little hard. He's getting a little stressed. So we'll just take it slow. Little crested gecko's out. Ollie's over there. The gargoyle in there. Alright, I don't want to make a long video, so I'll cut it out here.